are the centerpiece of the short and long-haul freight business. But they are also found in agriculture, construction, passenger vehicles, or just about any business that demands power and good fuel economy. Many diesel engine manufacturers have chosen a technology called Selective Catalytic Reduction, or SCR, to conform to the stringent government EPA toxic emission standards. However, SCR requires the use of a diesel exhaust fluid, or DEF, to help meet these standards. And that's where Wakefield Canada's H2 Blue diesel exhaust fluid comes in. When added to the exhaust gases, H2 Blue DEF reduces the harmful nitrogen oxide emissions to the EPA required levels. If you purchase a car, truck, tractor, or any diesel-powered product with SCR technology, it will require diesel exhaust fluid. API-certified H2 Blue is manufactured by Wakefield at their Canadian solutionizing facility and is offered in 9.46-liter jugs, 208-liter drums, 1,040-liter totes, various sizes of poly tanks, and a sealed bulk container called the H2 Blue Box with a proprietary hygienic pumping system. In other words, Wakefield is able to customize the storage solution to fit all customers' needs. The purity of diesel exhaust fluid is critical to the proper functioning of SCR technology. H2 Blue DEF is guaranteed to be pure from production to delivery. Since the complete purity of H2 Blue is of paramount importance, Wakefield has installed DEF-specific equipment to ensure that the fluid will not be contaminated. This dedication to eliminating any source of contamination starts with blending, where high-purity urea crystals and deionized water are hygienically combined in stainless steel mixing tanks. The product is then passed through three stages of microfiltering to ensure non-contamination. The H2 Blue mix is then sent to the various filling lines using stainless steel piping. Jugs of 9.46-liter capacity are then filled by weight using a closed system filling machine. The bottles are then capped and then sent on their way to the boxing area where the product is sealed and wrapped to ensure zero contamination. Wakefield Canada also has special filling and storage areas for the 208-liter drums and the 1,040-liter totes. To support our obsession with purity, Wakefield has a dedicated lab where a trained technician samples each batch of H2 Blue to ensure conformity to the ISO 2241 quality standard for DEF, required for API certification. After testing the H2 Blue for purity and conformity, the jugs, barrels, totes, and bulk containers are carefully stacked and stored within our ISO 9001 approved plant before being loaded onto Wakefield's specialized trucks for distribution. But Wakefield's commitment that their H2 Blue is the purest DEF available in the market today does not end here. In the case of a bulk order, our dedicated delivery team follows a strict transportation protocol. This is to ensure not only accuracy, but that deliveries are made on time, in time. It is now the responsibility of Wakefield's transportation team leader to chart the filling and delivery of each individual order. That responsibility is handed over to the H2 Blue driver as he makes his way to the customer's storage site. Storage and the storage site are the responsibility of the customer. However, Wakefield's technical team works with clients to ensure that the DEF is stored only in high-density polyethylene plastic or stainless steel containers. These guidelines are to prevent not only degradation, but to ensure that the integrity and purity of the product is maintained. Another step in our obsession with purity is delivery. H2 Blue is delivered directly to our customers' DEF tanks by Wakefield's own dedicated H2 Blue trucks, a service that other DEF providers simply do not and cannot provide. With purity in mind, the Wakefield H2 Blue driver follows strict procedures during the fill. after the truck has been carefully parked in a safe area, locked, and combed. The driver inspects the storage container for any damage, especially to the upper and lower seals. Only after this thorough inspection is the dedicated and clean micromatic dispensing hose locked onto the tote's micromatic valve. Yet another step in our dedication to an obsession with purity. Now, the delivery can be accurately dispensed using a proprietary Wakefield-designed and government-approved meter, eliminating any volume discrepancies. Upon completion, the same care is used to ensure that the storage tank is securely capped and, if necessary, locked. The meter-stamped bill of lading printed, the area inspected for any spills, and then departure after a vehicle circle check. H2Blue DEF is guaranteed to be pure from production to delivery to you. As you have seen, we test it at various stages throughout our manufacturing and filling process and use closed systems on drums and totes. Because we have the entire supply chain, manufacturing, bottling, and delivery in our hands, we can ensure that we are providing the purest DEF to maximize SCR performance and maximize fuel efficiency. From jugs, drums, totes in bulk, Wakefield Canada can offer the right-sized solution for your company's diesel exhaust fuel requirements. Wakefield's coast-to-coast distribution ensures that as your fleet grows, we'll be there to fill your needs. H2Blue, another example of Wakefield's continued leadership in the automotive and heavy-duty vehicle marketplace.